subscribe to my channel and press bell icon. Watch new video.
Wouldn't you have a big smile on your face? You're the Shield? The Shield, obviously, were in a 3-on-1 matchup against CM Punk this past Sunday at TLC. Punk pulling off a minor miracle after Roman Reigns inadvertently speared Dean Ambrose. So what do you, the WWE fans, think about this decision to make this a handicap match? Join in the conversation on Twitter right now using the hashtag #handicapmatch. We'd love to hear from you. So it's going to be Punk starting things off against Dean Ambrose. So obviously the odds have turned toward the Shield in our main event here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. We're being told now that Daniel Bryan has been stabilized by our trainer and doctors. And he'll be headed off to the training room area for evaluation before it's decided whether or not he's taken to a local medical facility. As you see Punk now hammering away on Ambrose in the corner. So John, what will Punk and Cena have to do to be successful in this match tonight?
They need to make sure that the numbers game doesn't get them. They need to isolate these guys and keep them up.
Another kick out.
Keep them away from their partners.
John Cena, of course, who went through that grueling match Sunday night. The tables, ladders, and chairs against Randy Orton. Off the Bulldog, here's the tag to Punk. Monday night on Raw, the Shield knocked off CM Punk and the Usos. CM Punk had given the go to sleep. Didn't realize a tag had been made. The legal man Roman Reigns would spear Punk for the victory. And CM Punk off the second rope. Right to the mouth of Ambrose. Cover and a kick out by the Shield. Punk and Cena holding their own. Can they keep it up as SmackDown continues? SmackDown, this is the situation, folks. It's the Shield against John Cena and CM Punk. 3-on-2 handicap matchup. That's because just a little bit ago, Daniel Bryan was attacked back in the locker room area by the Wyatt family. He was then tossed off a ledge at the back of the arena. He is being tended to now by medical personnel. If we don't have an update by the time we go off the air, check WWE.com over the weekend for further details on the condition of Daniel Bryan. Meanwhile, the Shield picking John Cena apart. One of the things we're seeing tonight is a great teamwork by the Shield. Been a lot of talk in recent weeks, but by a lot of different people that the Shield could be close to imploding. That some problems have been within the group, that maybe their egos are getting the best of them. Don't look like that's happening tonight.
There's been a lot of talk by a certain announcer on SmackDown and Raw. You, Michael, you're quoting yourself as a source. So all these sources that you talk about, you're basically quoting yourself. That's not allowed in journalism at all. You quote yourself as a source. You say something in the morning, then you say, oh, like I said this morning, like you're the source, and then verifies what you're saying in the evening because you quoted yourself for saying it in the morning. That is ridiculous.
John, I talked
to... You cannot use yourself to define something. That happened.
I talked to a lot of people. Here's the cover.
No, you don't. In the locker room you area. Do not talk to a lot of people in the locker room area. You're not allowed in the locker room area.
WWE fans in San Antonio trying to get Cena back into this. He needs to make a tag to CM Punk. Meanwhile, the question for you, John, about Cena. Can he rebound after losing what many are calling the biggest match in WWE history to Randy Orton Sunday?
There's no doubt about it. It was an incredible match that he had with Randy Orton. And John Cena almost was the WWE World Heavyweight Champion himself. Cena's a 14-time champion. He's one of the greats of all time. Yes, he will rebound.
Twitter's blowing up right now as we've asked you to join Twitter and use the hashtag #handicapmatch to let us know what you think about the decision by Vicky Guerrero to make this a 3-on-2 match after Daniel Bryan was taken out by the Wyatts.
There's that Superman punch! Cena's out cold.
Roman Reigns. We ain't getting up. And he hit Cena so hard. Watch this. The extremely athletic and I believe underrated Seth Rollins enters the ring.
Who would underrate Seth Rollins? They destroyed everybody over the past year.
There are a lot of people that I've talked to that underestimate Seth Rollins.
Sources.
Yeah. Oh, and Rollins dropping Cena to his knees.
It's afterwards with New York Times. Cover yet again. Hook of the leg. And a kick out.
I'd love to work for the Times. Very reputable newspaper.
By who?
I wish you would. Leave here. Look at Punk. He realizes that dire straits now for Cena. Except Rollins is just licking his chops. And Rollins went for... Oh, man! Cena rolls out of the way, but he rolled toward the wrong corner.
Well, Cena's got a long way to go to get some help.
Tag, Ambrose. Watch this. But again, Cena rolled to the wrong corner, and it allowed Ambrose to come in off the tag and now keep Cena away from CM Punk. Cena's hurting. Look at the leg. Look how he wraps the arm, keeps going underneath the rope, and a kick out. You know, John Cena always puts on a great game face, John, but make no mistake about it, he can't be 100% tonight. Tables, ladders, and chairs matches take so much out of you, and he went through that on Sunday.
No, there's no way. That was a grueling match that he was in just 6 days ago.
You got to give Cena credit, though. He came out to the ring tonight, and he told Randy Orton, hey, on Sunday, you were a real man. But then he said it lasted less than a day when he got himself disqualified against Daniel Bryan Monday on Raw. Rollins with a cheap shot. It draws in Punk. And look at Punk trying to fire up the WWE fans. Shield are so relentless in their attack.
CM Punk wants to get in this match, but he...
Cena went for the AA. That was out of desperation, and Rollins caught him the side of the head.
CM Punk may not get in this match.
Not the way that it's going right now. The pace the Shield wants. Look at the power of Cena. Cena's blocking. John Cena with a headbutt. And another one for Cena. John Cena creates the separation he needs. Here comes Ambrose. Cena with a foot right to the face. Cena with a tornado DDT.
This is John Cena's opportunity.
And Punk knows it. Punk's feeling it. Can Cena make it to Punk? Ambrose trying to make it to the corner. Cena's almost there. Tag made. Here comes Punk. Here comes Rollins. At the corner. This one drives Rollins out of the ring. CM Punk checking out where Rollins is at. Flies! Oh, man!
CM Punk is all over Seth Rollins.
Maybe it's Mighty Night time. And it fouls up with a clothesline. Punk's going high, John.
We got Air Punk coming. Air Punk taking a little bit too much time.
Roman can hit this. It's one-on-one with Randy Orton.
Look at Randy Orton. Subscribe to my channel and press bell icon. Watch new video.